again, guys. Ray from Guitar Guitar here. Today with my new friend, the Strandberg. We're going to be talking about him today, checking out this brand that we have totally fallen for at Guitar Guitar. Very unusual, very unique, and I think a lot of players are going to get a lot out of the special features that these guitars have in them. So, the Strandbergs, this particular one is armed with a GoPro camera, so you can see some cool features that we're going to talk to you about with the neck, but rest assured, this does not come with it. If you buy it, there is their head stockless. All these parts are Strandberg designed, and you don't get this kind of bridge, for example, on any other brand. Fine tuning, give it a wee quick tune up, just using the phone app before we went on air, and it's perfect at tuning, it's fantastic. The shape, we're talking, it's ergonomic to the extreme. I've got it sitting in the usual way you would have your Strat, your Tele just now, but just as easily I could have it sitting on a more of a kind of classical style technique there, with this going around the two of my knees. Which makes it super easy to get those fast runs in. And the jack goes in. I was wondering where, you know, is that going to be an issue with the shape? But if I just ever so slightly, I don't want to destroy the GoPro there, it's going in just right here, tiny little bit. So it's no issue, wherever it's going to sit, nice and easy. It also, the shape of it when it's on a strap is, it just sits and hangs, it's centered, it's perfect, it's very comfortable, and it's exceedingly light. The GoPro camera on this thing is heavier than the guitar itself, so you can fling it a boot, as we say in Glasgow. The neck is something that we really want to show you, and that's why we've got the GoPro on here. And basically, it's all about where your thumb's going to be, depending on your technique. And I know at school where a lot of us were taught to have the, you know, the thumb at the back, classical style, but I also know that most of us don't do that. Most of us would rather be Jimi Hendrix or Jimmy Page than Segovia or whatever. So, as you can see, I've got pretty bad technique for keeping my thumb over the top. But all you need to do is sort of like watch the groove of that as it moves along there. In fact, I'll put this guitar on here because then it shows you. I mean, you can really chord. You can do the Hendrixy thing with it if you want to do those, you know, thumb plus pick finger type of exercises. But then you just slide it up and you're instantly, along with the fan frets, which I haven't even mentioned yet, it just puts you right into that kind of like really scaling, great big changes. With absolutely no effort at all. Dead easy to get into the most natural playing position. Your hand is kind of going like that as you play it. So it starts off quite chordy and quite easy. But then, and because of the fan frets, if you see my hand, like the fretted hand when it's going like so, it's fanning out normally anyway. So the frets follow that all the way up. One other thing, it's just worth noting that you're going to be able to maintain the tension across the strings uniformly. You know, you're not going to lose out when you're tuning down and you're wanting to do high bends and low riffs at the same time. The fan frets and the bridge are keeping that same sort of level of tension that you're used to on a conventional guitar when it's tuned up normally. So you get the benefit of the down tuning, you get the benefit of the proper tension. So basically, to sum up these Strandberg guitars, this little short video, they are very small, lightweight, portable, small as in body size, you're still getting the proper scale, but the fan frets, super comfortable to play on for hours and hours and hours. They intone correctly, they're always in tune. We have loads of finishes. You can get 6, 7, 8 strings. We have the Japanese line and the standard line, so check them out on the website as well. Quality's unmatched, tons of fun to play. They sound wicked, and they make you sound really good when you play as well, as you can.